Hello everybody and welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video. Today we're still up here in Alaska, up here in Homer. We're going to take a load of insulation down to Cooper Landing and then we'll see where we go from there. Let's get started. Okay. Hit the road. Remember how to get out of this place. Not back that way. We'll say straight through here. Looks right. Decided what we're going to spend our money on yet. If we upgrade the truck or upgrade the garage, we'll probably be wanting to get the truck. I gotta wait till I'm at a higher level before I can upgrade it, like level 8, and then it starts unlocking some new parts. There on up. We are almost level 4. A certain level to unlock the garage. Paint it. Now we could buy a different truck. I don't know, I kind of like this one. This one's been doing pretty good so far. Could buy a used truck. I don't know if you have, if you have to have levels to unlock the used trucks or not. I've been thinking about doing a really long run, like from Prudhoe Bay all the way down to the bottom of Mexico. I forget what the name of the town is down here. It will be at least a 2-part video, so do it. This is gonna take like 10 plus hours. To do. It is a long old drive. Right before 3 o'clock. 1500 hours. almost 1 o'clock. I believe the sun starts setting up here about 4-ish. Somewhere right around that area. The days aren't very long. Add in the mod that allows you to do a lot of customization to this type of truck, the International 9900i. But we gotta be a higher level before we can unlock those parts. That's kind of what's holding us back right at the moment, is the level. Got to grind through it and deliver a lot of loads. Make sure we do the bonus parking. As much XP as we can. The only customization I can do with this truck right now is just change the paint to it, paint color. Everything else is still locked. Well, our next move more than likely going to be upgrading the terminal. I mean, I need to do it. It's kind of going to have to be done sooner or later anyway. Can't really buy anything because we're low leveled. Then after that, I could, buy another used truck and hire a driver. That'll help with the money situation. We're not really too strapped on money right at the moment, though. We don't owe anything at the bank. We're doing pretty good. Could buy a trailer, but I'd have to see what kind of how much more money we'd actually be making if we used our own trailer or not. Damn, the dude is bald. We got some gray hair going on. A hamburger's 99 cents. Hamburger for 99 cents. That's way, way back in the day. You can get a hamburger, costs like $3 now. And it's smaller. It's got 46,281 miles on it. Of course, that's what I bought it to. It's a used truck. I think I paid about 67 grand for it. Backing around this little trailer house here. See, looking good. Put on this side over here. Back to the back. Perfect, but it's good enough for the work. 118 more XP. Oh, almost level 4. Alright. Let's see what else we got here. Crane. Boom lift. This is going to Aberdeen, Washington, via the ferry. Sure, why not? I guess it'll be right there in front of us. 3:40 p.m. Probably be a little bit of nighttime driving on this one. Not too sure how long it takes to get from here to the ferry. £7,500. Definitely want to stop and get fuel at some point. I don't know if it'd be cheaper to get fuel in Alaska or in the States. XP and stuff you'd get from this to just the money. Project Next Gen graphics, no reshading or anything. But that truck could just go forwards and be alright. Wonder which truck is ours. Ain't no way to get around it either. Just clear the traffic. There you go. Now stop. Now the other truck go. No, don't pull forward again. There you go. Go. There you go. Keep going. There you go. Now you got it, driver. You're clear. Funny River Road. Kind of funny. Thank you. shut up. Only way to keep it quiet is to fucking put it outside. And that ain't gonna happen, so. I apologize for it. Only got like 50 fucking animals in this house already. Wrestling tournament going on over there in Japan. Those guys don't mess around with that shit now. The two of them ran each other so hard and knocked them both out. They was knocked out flat, snoring. Another dude bleeding from the eye. Dislocating the knee. Man, I screwed around. Pretty interesting. Fill it up. 313 or 313 gallons. Tank is full. $383. We'll have to do a little backing up here. Get no fuel and got that out of the way. Horse Cafe. get close to reaching the ferry here shortly. I was running way back there, thought of the blinking lights. I see the ferry. Right over to our right, or left, I mean. One of those directions. Oh, some beach somewhere. And it's gonna start raining on us. That's the way we're supposed to get through there. The way I see. Alrighty. How the hell do we get to the ferry? Doesn't look like we can go that way. Maybe this way. Okay. Don't want that. I guess we're going to Port Townsend. 110 hours. Okay. This has got 124 miles here. How you get 124 miles out of that little bit there, but okay. 7. Plus 3 hours. It doesn't look like that long. Drive. But we'll go with it and see. clear to me. Southbound. Truth, I'm kind of surprised that we haven't got a ticket yet for speed. Of course, this truck won't go all that fast either, so probably got something to do with it. Miss a turn or something? What the hell's going on here? Yeah, I didn't miss it. How the fuck would you get from there to over here anyway? Only way to get back onto that road. Alright. I did download that, I already got the JV, fucking something, J something, Peterbilt 4089 car hauling truck and trailer. I've had a chance to use it. Probably won't use it on this profile, but on my other one, I'll probably use it. See what it's all about. People say it's pretty good, so we'll find out. That'll be an upcoming video here. So we'll just go over and get over now. Two, three more stops and then we'll be taking a left. All the way down to our destination. The next one will be a left. We're gonna do this right here, like this. We won't talk about traffic sneaking in. How the fuck is that train at? Good lord, how long is it? Thank you. Okay, right up here. The horizon. Making a left turn right into there, I do believe. Miles, 116 hours, 19 minutes, 46.3 gallons of fuel consumed, $14,241 earned, 442 XP. We're now level 4, almost level 4 and a half, level 4 and a third. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you. Where's my button?
Don't forget to like, subscribe. Share and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.